Hi everyone, Maraki here, and here with me again is the fitness model enthusiast Hideo. Yes, Hideo, what keeps you busy right now after you entered the PBB?
Well, right now still I have lots of plans for next year. Right now I'm taking a yoga teacher training.
Wow.
So I'm gonna be a yoga teacher very soon.
And into, are you still into fitness right now, like doing some fitness modeling and fitness ambassador that you could share with us?
Yeah, always the food, the diet is very important. Eat healthy food and clean, drink a lot of water, rest and work out hard.
Yeah. And just recently, I just had your magazine for men's health. I think that's Indonesian cover.
Yes, this year, yeah. I've been an Indonesian cover.
Okay. And aside from after PBB and after just like doing this judging for bodybuilding, what's your next project?
Well, I'm still modeling. I have business plans. A lot of business plans coming out for 2017.
Yeah.
And but in showbiz as of now, maybe PBB again.
Do you have any other movies or TV series?
There's a movie. It's coming out soon. It's an extra service. It's coming out for the film fest.
Yes, and who's with you on that movie?
There are a lot of the, you know, the, like for, Charlie's Angels of Philippines. So have big names there as Arci Muñoz, one of the main actresses.
Yeah.
And we have a bit of, just watch the movie, guys. You guys gonna find a lot of interesting people.
Okay, thank you Hideo, and see you on the upcoming sports event and fitness event like this.
Alright, thank you. Nice to see you again.
Nice to see you.
Have a good day.
Thank you.